Hey guys, welcome back to a new video. And today we are gonna be okay, so this we're gonna do the try not to get mad. This keyboard. Yes, we're gonna do the try not to get mad challenge. And why was there a loading screen right over here? I see it. I saw it. Is it still there? Okay. Gotta get this thing out of the way. Okay, so we're gonna do try not to get angry challenge or irritated or mad. Okay.
Kelly Maiden Okumaya Kelly.
Oh, it's PewDiePie. Dang. This should be the one that PewDiePie did. Trying to get annoyed challenge. This stuff gets me mad. This stuff right here. This stuff gets me mad. That really does. Okay. Waiting. I'm gonna go now. Too bad. Bye. We're gonna outsplit with you. Kick him! Oh my gosh, I hate that! Smash it! Oh my gosh, he's so annoying.
Article 4, free inhabitant pursuant to the Articles of Confederation.
If it records, that's fine. But I don't want you holding anything.
No weapons, alright. No.
Okay, so what I'm going to ask you to do is the same thing.
Get out of the car?
Yes.
No, I'm not getting out of the car. All you right. Can go get your superior.
Well, I am going to tow this car, and you cannot be in the vehicle while I'm towing this vehicle.
Well, if you go get your superior, he'll clarify
right
that he can be set free because he does not have to have a license.
Right now, so either you're going to come out of the car on your own free will, or I'm going to assist you.
I'm going to get out of the car and walk down to that house.
No, you are not free to leave right now.
Are you saying you have authority over me?
Yes, I do.
You have proven authority over me.
Yes, I do.
How did you do
County of Imperial through the sheriff.
You do not have authority over human beings or a state inhabitant.
Do you want to argue the point?
You need to go look up the laws.
What I need to do is get you out of the vehicle. If you have identification, please hand the identification over to me.
No.
Identify yourself to me.
And I'm not going to step out of the vehicle.
All right. Well, you know, you are impeding my investigation. You are delaying me, which is a penal code violation in the state of California.
By law. Plus, U.S. citizens.
Well, where are you a citizen of?
Bro,
I am not a U.S. citizen.
This guy.
Well, see, that's
I am a
mistaken.
Free inhabitant. I am of the earth. I do not belong to any country. I do not belong to any country.
Yeah, but as
no.
long as you're in the sovereign states of the United States, you will abide by the rules
no.
and laws.
See, a free inhabitant is they are allowed
it's,
to. They're free people. They have all of the rights of a U.S. citizen without following any of their laws.
Well, that would just be pure anarchy.
No. We're peaceful people. You go call them up and ask
them,
and they'll tell you exactly
what
you're
supposed to
do. You're superior.
Well, I am a superior to a certain extent.
So call your superior.
Well, it's going to take a couple hours or so.
Somebody be quiet, ladies.
So
just get out of the vehicle.
Them, we just need to, you need to call in, tell them I'm a free inhabitant, and find out what
well,
that is.
Well, I am going to tow this vehicle, young lady, so you cannot be in this vehicle.
I understand that. So I'm to, all right, then I'm going to get out of the vehicle, and I'm going to walk down to that house
no,
because
not.
You do not have authority
no,
over
not.
Me. Well, then I'm not getting out of the vehicle.
No, you're not.
Why?
You're not free to leave.
Why?
As soon as I conclude the rest of my investigation, you will be free to leave. As far as I know, you have not done anything wrong at this point, but you are slowly reaching
okay,
to that point,
you know
148 PC.
I'll get out of the vehicle for you. I will get out of the vehicle.
Well, you're not free to leave. Okay? It's not meant to be comfortable.
No, this is...
Can I have your attention?
This is completely illegal. No! Take my bag off!
I can't.
You're not putting me in the car. You can wait until you get to your superior. You are not taking my bag off. You can handcuff me with my bag on.
You're right. I will. Relax.
I'm relaxed.
This is not clean, but you don't know there are laws, of course, you cop. Oh, gosh, you're annoying, lady. Just as annoying as the last one. Ugh. Gosh. Oh my. Put the volume down. You guys do not want to hear spoilers. Probably because this video has to be. Has to be.
You want to tell us the truth?
Friendly
the truth about what?
Everyone.
That you keep playing with us?
I'm not playing with
so
you.
So you didn't pick me up from work Monday?
You
and you didn't come to my house
that.
The Sunday before that?
I never told
so
you.
So we haven't been sleeping
to...
with each other while you were
so
talking to
family.
What are you talking about?
Zion, don't say it. We haven't?
No.
Swear to God on your mother's
we
life.
We have not.
Swear to God on your mother's
stay
life.
The fuck
say
away
swear
from
to God
me.
On your mother's
but,
life.
Why?
Okay,
why?
We have to put this on family friendly.
Sunday before you left, you picked me up from
can work Monday and we fuck then too. Tyler, don't lie.
This one has swears, so. Shit. Sorry.
I got the messages. He's even solid. He saw the proof. We've agreed on this. Okay? Because we both know that you're doing wrong, Tyler. That's fucked up. You're playing with both of us.
Oh my.
I bet you told me.
Sorry guys, this may not be family friendly, but
Zyda, you're foul, Zyda, you're grimy. You're shady, Zyda.
This may not be family friendly, I'm sorry about that.
That's why you were mad, right?
That's why you did this?
Hey, you fucked up. You did this to yourself, Zyda. Nobody can
this
kill you.
A lot of swears. Charging. Okay. This can really get annoying.
Right to refuse.
I'm not giving you.
It isn't yours. It isn't yours.
I just put it back.
I'm not taking it. It's not yours.
Can't yours.
What's my total?
What's my total?
Central 101.
How do you want the
lemonade? She is so annoying.
I'm not saying
it's not yours. I'm not saying it's not
yours. I don't care what you're saying. I'm saying it is yours.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Fucking Allah. You fucking Muslim.
Oh my god.
You got problems, lady. You got serious problems.
Fucking Allah.
Serious problems, lady.
This cannot be for me.
Get out of here. Get out of here, bitch.
This needs to be.
No, you're the one outside.
This needs to
be.
Good. This needs
awesome.
To be bleeped.
Awesome. Get out of here.
Are you
kidding me right now?
Swear words are not intelligent to say, guys. Swearing is not cool. Let him up. I would go save that kid. Help the kid. More swears, please. This has a lot of swears.
Right, Mia?
And they're driving to that guy just standing up. People are dumb. I mean, I think I heard him say Donald Trump.
Yeah,
And I don't know. Oh my gosh. I look bald on one part. No. No way. Look at me, guys. I have no hair. This fight is still going on. No. 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 How long is this gonna be? I don't want to listen to these annoying people. Plus, I swear, it's unintelligent people. Very unintelligent. Oh, no. Shoot it.
I didn't realize we were quite as old as we are.
Well, I got, like, the whole thing for it, too, when you sent me.
It's just one balloon. Did you get your aim straight? Wait for it. That looks fake. It looks paused and he's just sitting there.
Say, I love you, but I do not want to get mad at you.
Yeah, it looks like it's paused and in 3D. Average life. Well, I hope you enjoyed today's video. And so, subscribe. And also, thanks for watching. Just forget about this channel right here. Also, don't forget to watch our last video. Which, yeah, so hope you enjoyed. Now, this is gonna be our outro. Yeah. So, thanks for watching. But I hope you enjoyed. Now, see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Check out our last video and subscribe. Leave a like, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye 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 bye.